collaboration today does not limit itself to the financial collaboration alone. I think all the companies, whether they are Indian companies or they are overseas companies also, they all have their own strength. So today is a time when the geographical boundaries do not matter much. And within the sector, even across the sectors also, we have to collaborate and build upon a solution which provides the most efficient service and product to the customer. And we have to utilize, we have to leverage the strength of each and every one. And that's why the collaboration is extremely important, because probably apart from everything else, the time is also food, your time is also of very, very important, high importance. And whatever changes we want to adopt, it has to happen very fast. And collaboration is a very strong way to do that. While apart from a lot of other offerings in terms of technical know-how, in terms of skilled manpower, India provides a very strong market itself. So a lot of initiatives which we are taking today is because we are seeing a very robust market within the country itself. Right? We have all the flexibility and capability to export our products and services overseas also. But domestic market provides a certain amount of comfort. Now, due to this reason, I think it's a big attraction for anybody else also, whether he comes from the same energy sector or all their technology providers or service providers. I think India shows a lot of attraction. While other companies, they can come out with strength in their areas. The way we are doing business today will also undergo change. There is a lot of digitalization which is happening in the business. A lot of analytics, IoT, these things are playing a big role. And so the way we are doing business is also going to change, which again can be probably a lot of inputs, a lot of assistance can be provided by the experts in this area of farmers.